Rapid breaking news out of Winston-Salem this morning. Part of West Clemmonsville Road is now closed due to an accident. This is near Ebert Street. Police do not say how long this will be closed, but our Meredith Stutz is at the scene talking to police now. We'll keep you updated on the situation.